good, buddy. You ready for a good cold day?
Yes, sir.
Again, thank you very much.
Yeah.
Sir,
yes, sir.
You ain't got no alcohol, right?
No, you can check. Because you didn't ever come down there this morning.
Oh, well, I came down, going to get me a cup of coffee, and then go down. But when I got down here, I got talking to people. And then Chris and Benjamin showed up, and I was like, well, let's go ride.
Yeah. Checked us yet?
I don't know. Y'all go ahead.
He hasn't checked passes behind me yet.
How you doing, brother?
Pretty good.
We got all these seats empty. Oh, oops, sorry. That costed me, didn't it?
Can you read? Oh, there it is.
Yeah, you got all these empty seats.
Yeah, man. I couldn't get the wife and the kids to get crazy enough to get out here in this.
Well, I was telling all the rest of them there, these big coolers, these guys up there running around up there. I apologize now for any inconvenience, but they're liable to come up to you and say, hey, man, you care if I look
at
you?
Oh, that's fine.
In other words, really, that's the only way we can get a hold of
you. Oh, I understand. I mean, we appreciate you guys doing that.
We're glad to have you guys in here.
Hey, okay? We appreciate that because I don't want to get run over by somebody acting a fool.
We start crackdown a little more the first year here, so in other words, we've had a lot of problems lately.
Yeah.
In other words, just try to get a hold of it a little bit.
We appreciate it.
Hey, have a good one, all right?
We enjoy coming up here, so we want to keep it going.
See you,
buddy. Thank you.
have some fun.